What up, party people?
It's Joel Schaller here. It is May 13th, 2019. And today I am filming my birthday tricks. Now, my birthday was a few days ago on May 9th, but I couldn't do this on my birthday because I had to work. It's all good. I could do it another day, so I'm doing it today. Now, I turned 31, so that means I have to film 31 tricks. And they all have to be tricks that I learned within the past year. I made a list. I got, I think, 34 tricks on it currently. I'm going to do 31, but it's always good to have some buffer tricks because, I mean, this challenge tests my trick recall, amongst many things. Like, there's some tricks on there I've done maybe one time almost a year ago. So, it's a challenge. Like, that's the point. Test my recall, my progression, all that. So it's good to have a few extras just in case there's some I don't get or don't have time for. I can have other ones to kind of fall back onto. And I usually think of more tricks that I learned over the course of the session. Last year it took me like four and a half hours, I believe. It may have taken me longer the year before. Yeah, it should be good. I'm excited. Got a good list going. The majority of this past year, I was living in Osaka, Japan. It was a good time, you know, the headquarters of Flatland, essentially. So I got to meet and ride with all kinds of amazing people. Currently, I am in Tianjin, China. And I was here 4 years ago. Yeah, 4 years ago. So it is really good to be back. I'm loving it. Yeah, come back with fresh eyes on an old experience, and yeah, I'm really liking it. So, anyways, enough talking. I gotta get started because I got a little bit of a late start today. It's around 2 o'clock now, so let's kick it in the high gear and get this done. All right, I'll see you on the other side.
Burn your fingers once again.
All right, there you have it. 31 tricks for my 31st birthday. It was quite difficult. It was pretty grueling, but I'm glad I did it. I have to do it. It's a birthday tradition. It's a must. It's a challenge. See how much I've learned, and to test my recall, just overall progression. But yeah, it was hard. First three quarters of that, actually, I was just kind of feeling the effects of. I went out with some friends last night and I had a lot of fun, so I was pretty like groggy, and it was just kind of rough in the first bit. Then the wind posed a real issue for a lot of the day. The last clip, the wheelchair tire grab reverse to bar flip, which are two new tricks in there, the wheelchair reverse and the bar flip. I tried that one three times throughout the day, but the wind just kept blowing me over, so I just had to like stop and go for another time. And of course, right when I go for it at the end, it being my last trick, the wind picks up again. But I had no choice, I had to do it. I was like, I just want to be done. It was good. I'd say my favorite tricks I've learned, hands down, easy number one is the full bar flip to backward switch-footed pedal steamroller. Really should just think of a shortened name for that one, because that's just a mouthful. But I love that trick. It was really difficult to learn. It still is difficult to do, of course. It definitely stretches you out. It can be painful too, especially brake lever stabbing you in the thigh. And also the inward half hiker where I reach through my leg to grab the pedal behind me. I really like that one. And all these tricks and more you can see in other videos that I've made and posted, into better execution, because today is just, it's kind of a time crunch to do it. In this challenge, so I usually don't do full combos, when in other videos you can see that I do numerous of these new tricks in combos with each other. Yeah, it was really good. I'm really excited to see what I'm gonna learn this next year. This past one, I really explored a lot of eclectic concepts and just off the wall things, but that's what I love about this sport, just exploring the possibilities of what can be done with a bicycle. I love that. Probably love it for a very long time. But I hope all of you have a wonderful day. Go out there, challenge yourself, shred, and most of all, have some fun. Peace out.